live in harmony with nature, and you will find that we are no longer caught in a dream.
In a dream.